Hi everyone, it's Vicky here and welcome back. Today I have an unboxing video and I have here the whole December release by My Favorite Things. And since they sent me the whole release, I think it is helpful for you to see all the products up close so you can choose what's best for you. On their website they have for two more days a great site-wide sale that includes the products that you will see in this video, the new release. Check the links in the description area for the coupon code and everything else you need to know. They always have great releases and I'm sure you will find something that you love. Let's start with their Pure Innocence collection, so you get two lovely girls hugging and there are two sentiments, perfect for friendship cards. You are my person and let's go everywhere together. The flower stamp for this month is called Rose Garden. You get a lovely big flower arrangement as well as a small one, standalone one. You will have lots of fun coloring this one with your favorite mediums. There are also matching dies available. I like to store them together with the stamps, but please note that they are sold separately. Now every month they also release stamps with critters, which are super adorable. So let's take a look at the two of them. The first one is called Zippy Zebras and you can see it comes with four different designs of zebras in different positions. Super fun and easy to color since zebras are black and white and they also give you sentiments. Now the second one is called Panda Pals and you can see it comes with four pandas and I absolutely love this one that is hugging the branch. I think it is adorable. They also give you little bits and pieces to create lovely scenes on your cards. And again, there are matching dies available. I don't always show them to you, but keep that in mind. They are sold separately, of course. Now, if you are a fan of their Stacy Yakula collection, you will absolutely love this one. You get a little bunny that is on the bed. And there are little stamps that can help you to create lovely scenes, such as the frames, the night table, books and a fishbowl on top. There are slippers, a little cat. I think this is an absolutely adorable stamp set. If you love coloring images, I'm sure you will have lots of fun playing with it. And here is another one with critters. This is called Bear Hug Bunch. It gives you a moose, a fox, a bear, and a little owl, along with clouds, trees, and a little pot. And it comes with fun sentiments such as I moose you a lot, sorry I moosed up, and it makes it fun to pair the animals with the sentiments. And here is the Birdie Brown stamp set for this month. It is called Magical Friends. This is my absolute favorite stamp set from this release. I love the dragon. You see here a little girl is riding the dragon. There is a dragon drinking coffee. There is another one with a little girl reading books and a standalone one. And you get a boy and a girl, little clouds, a little castle, lots of bits and pieces. And check out this little speech bubble. There are sentiments that fit inside. I did make lots of cards using these stamp sets, including this one, and I will share them next week. Oh, and by the way, there are matching dies, just like always, sold separately. Now let's take a look at some sentiment stamp sets. This is the Here is a Huge Hug stamp set, which is great if you want to stamp it as a focal point on top of a watercolor background or an inked background. This is the Heap of Hellos. It comes with lots of hello sentiments in a lovely handwritten font. And you get hello, hi, how are you, hey there, hello friend, and many more. And this is the Smile Maker sentiment stamp set. It gives you the big smile along with lots of secondary sentiments that you can stamp together. There is also a die that cuts out the word smile. This die is not going to cut out the stamped image that says smile. However, you can either stamp or cut out the word and mix and match it with the sentiments. And let's take a look at some dies. So this is the Big Hugs circle die. It reads big hugs all around the circle. It would work great as a frame on a window card or on a shaker card. And here is the Huge Hugs, which is another absolute favorite from this release. I have a feeling that this is going to sell out super fast and I have already seen wonderful cards made using this die from the designer team. And last but not least, the big background stamp. Every month they release a rubber stamp that covers up the whole card front. It is called Crosshatch Polka Dot. And I don't know if you can tell, but there are big polka dots here. Each one of them has a crosshatch design on it. And I can tell that it would work great as a background using the emboss resist technique. So that was the whole release for the month of December by My Favorite Things. I will come back next week with lots of videos and examples using many of these products. You will find links down below on all these products and you will find there the coupon code. I hope this close-up video was helpful to decide if something is for you. Thank you all so much for watching today and I'll see you all next time.